This right here is a micro HDMI cable, and it's commonly used with most standalone cameras. The next HDMI cable we have is the mini HDMI cable, and this one is mostly used with portable screens and some laptops. And finally, we have the full HDMI cable, which is used with most devices such as TVs and monitors.